raining good out here right now. I'm just cruising. Yeah, it's raining good, boys. Going through some puddles. Woo! Come on, boys, come out. I love you. Tomorrow's your last day of school. How awesome for you too. You gotta cherish the summer. Don't let it pass by. How many times have I said already, life is short, boys? Life is really, really short. I mean, seriously, don't let this summer pass us by. Don't let it be number three. I miss some lightning. I really want you to come out and find some lightning with me. I love you guys. The storm is moving out, right? Big ass pontoon boat that just went by. Stay tuned. I love you, boys. Look at that sunset happening right now. Damn, I wish I was out by the lake. Boys, I'm still working on your school's out for summer video. I'm still stacking clips for it. That quail, I don't see him. I hear him though. I definitely hear him. They'll huddle their babies up. They're probably like, hurry up. I can't walk. see him running across the driveway? These little quail, they mate for life and they raise their babies. Ben, Bradley, I wish you boys were out here already. There's a lot of stuff that happens out here, you know? It's nice out here right now. I mean, it's perfect weather. If you guys were here, we would definitely be doing something out and about, probably down by the water. You got one more day of school. One more day, you're on to the 8th grade, Ben. That's so crazy to me. Bradley, grade number 4. Here comes Autumn, Sabrina, and everybody. They're back. Ben, Bradley, I really hope you guys decide to come out. I mean, Jesus. What's up, Sean?
Need to go again.
What are you guys doing? Smells like McDonald's up in here. Yeah, it smells good. Seeing anything right now for us? I'll put it on YouTube, make you famous. Just kidding. I love you smiling so I can show Ben and Bradley. Brina, you guys be safe. All right, bye.
Thank you, bye.
Bye. The four of those kids, Vanessa, Marissa, Julia, and Sean, they lost their daddy a couple years ago. They lost their daddy. You never know when your card is going to be pulled in life. And I try to tell you boys all the time that life is short, you know? Try to tell you all the time how short life can be. Never take a single day for granted. Be thankful for every day. No matter how shitty the day might be thankful for it, you know? Because there's a lot of people out there who wish they had your shitty day. You know what I mean? There's a lot of people out there that wish they had my shitty day. So, always try to put things in perspective. It's probably not as bad as it seems to be. And I even try to take that into this whole situation with you boys. I'm not gonna let a third summer go by though, I can tell you that. There's no way. There's no excuse that there's just no excuse out there that I'm gonna find acceptable. So the sun is setting. You boys just need to come out. You boys just need to come out. You seriously need to come out already. So we can just do what fathers and sons do. And that's just live life together, you know? So tomorrow's your last day of school. I hope you guys hit the ground for the summertime running, meaning really, I wanna know when I can come get you. Enough is enough. Barb, and again, Ben and Bradley, this has nothing to do with you two boys. Has nothing to do with you two boys. The sun is setting. There it goes. We'll watch it here. I'll speed this up. You don't leave it up to them, no. Yeah, they say when you grow, you'll understand when you're old. And 'cause I'm still a kid. There it goes. Every time I watch the sun sink like that, I think of the Lifesaver commercial of the dad and the son, and they're watching the sunset like that. And then the son looks up to the dad and says, "Do it again, daddy." I miss you boys. Enough is enough. I just want to find out when I can come pick you up. It's very simple. Tomorrow's your last day of school. Just like we all have known that June 25th is going to be your last day of school. Why can't we all know when your dad is going to pick you up for the summertime? It's nonsense. I've lost all the campsites that I thought I could make. The reservations for, they're booked up. So now it's just show up and see if you can find one, which we will do if you guys come out, because there's all kinds of places to camp. But it would be really nice to have a choice campsite at a choice campground so we could just do our thing. Grab another photo here. I miss you boys. Come out so we can go out and do something. Remember all the cool stuff we used to do. I hope you sleep tight tonight. I'm gonna try to call you guys right here. 7:39 on the 24th of June 2021. Here, let me change you up. GoPro. This poor GoPro. Takes it like a champ, though. And keeps on ticking. Phone's still ringing. Oh my God, dude, I got MS, you know? I gotta remind myself sometimes, because in my mind, in my heart, I'm ready to go, go, go. Yeah, so somebody picked it up and hung it up. Lovely, love that shit, man. That's what happens when I try to talk to you guys. There's no consistency. Barb, I mean, really, at this point, I don't know what you expect me to do. Do you expect me just to sit here and roll belly up and allow my sons to never see me again? I'm tired of walking around a bitter person every day because there's no communication with my boys because of their mother. That's really what it comes down to. I don't know what you expect, Barb. I expect an answer as to when I can come pick the boys up. It's that simple. It's that simple. Ben Bradley, tomorrow's your last day. I hope you have an awesome night. I really wanted to talk to you, but that's just the way it goes nowadays. It's the way it is. It is what it is. I love you boys. Sleep tight. Have an awesome day. And then welcome to summer. You know what I want. I know it's not up to you either. I would never do this to you boys. I love you.
I could be working for 24 hours a day and think I never did enough. My life is a movie, but there ain't no telling what you're gonna see in my cinema. I wanna be great, but I get in the way of myself and I think about everything that I could never be. Why do I do it though? Hey, yeah. Why you always looking aggravated? Not a choice, you know I had to make it. When they talk about the greatest, they gon' probably never put us in a conversation. Like something, then I gotta take it. Write something, then I might erase it. I love it, then I really hate it. What's the problem, Nate? Then I don't know. I know I like to preach to always be yourself, but my emotions make me feel like I am someone else. Me and pride have made a pact that we don't need no help, which feels like I'm at war inside myself, but I forgot the shells. I hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but not a lot know me well. Hold my issues up for all to see like show and tell. A lot of people know me, but they don't know me well. Thank you.